Hello, folks. Josh Barnett, broker at the Oklahoma Real Estate Crew. Thank you for joining us today. I'm here with the CEO of GME Renovations, George Eastling. George is going to tell us a little bit about what he looks for on a rehab house before he purchases it. George, what are those items?
Well, I like to look for a house that has a good flow, good layout, you know, and then also look for big ticket items like the roof, heat and air unit, hot water tank, just making sure you're not investing a lot of money in those items when you're going to rehab a house.
That's some good stuff to look for. Besides rehabbing houses and helping out neighborhoods, do you do other things for people like kitchen remodels or bathroom remodels?
Yeah, we do it all. We do kitchen remodels, bathroom remodels, flooring, painting, you name it, we do it. We even do just little projects like, you know, if you need a light fixture replaced. So.
Oh, that's great news. If they have a kitchen remodel or a bathroom remodel or a light fixture, what's the best number they could reach you at?
They could reach me at 405-317-3581, or they could just visit my Facebook page, GME Renovations LLC.
Oh, that's great, folks. We're going to put that phone number and that Facebook page on this down in the comments below. If you have any questions for George, reach out to him at that number or visit his Facebook page. Connect with him through that page also, and he'll be able to help you out on kitchen remodels, bathroom remodels, fixtures, all sorts of stuff. Is that right?
Exactly. Yep.
That is awesome. Folks, thanks again for joining us today. If you have any houses that you're thinking about buying or selling, don't forget to give me a call. Josh Barnett, broker at the Oklahoma Real Estate Crew, 405-305-7965. Make it a great day. Share this with everyone you know who needs George's help. And have a great day.